एंड यू कैन राइट डाउन ए टू बी लिमिट वेरी फ्रॉम ए टू बी डेल फी इज नथिंग बट आई डेल फी डेल एक्स प्लस जे डेल फी डेल वाई प्लस के डेल फी डेल जेड एंड दिस इज डी आर एंड वी नो दैट आर इज इक्वल टू एक्स आई प्लस वाई जे प्लस जेड के देन डेरिवेटिव ऑफ आर विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू ईच देन दिस विल बिकम आई डी एक्स प्लस जे डी वाई प्लस के डी जेड के डी जेड राइट डाउन हियर दिस इज आई डी एक्स प्लस जे डी वाई प्लस के डी जेड एंड वी नो दैट आई डॉट आई इज इक्वल टू वन देन दिस विल बिकम ए टू बी डेल फी डेल एक्स डी एक्स प्लस डेल फी डेल वाई डी वाई प्लस डेल फी डेल जेड डी जेड एंड दिस इज नथिंग बट टोटल डेरिवेटिव दिस कैन बी रिटन एज डी फी एंड इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ डी फी इज इक्वल टू फी दिस इज नथिंग बट फी ए टू बी दिस इज योर वर्क डन दैट इज फी एट बी माइनस फी एट ए That thus the in the conservative vector field the work done depends only on the phi at the end points A and B and not on the path joining A and B. The definition the condition for a vector field F to be conservative that is F is equal to del phi is that curl of F should be equal to 0. If the curl of any vector field is equal to 0 then that vector field will be conservative and if the vector field will be conservative then F can be written as some scalar potential phi del phi. If curl of F is equal to 0, that is curl of F is equal to 0, that is vector field F is irrotational. We solve some line integral. There is a question evaluate vector f dot dr from the point A whose coordinate is 0 0 0 to B whose coordinate is 1 1 1 along the curve R is equal to unit vector I t plus unit vector j t square plus unit vector k t q given vector field F is equal to x y unit vector I minus z square unit vector j plus x y z unit vector then first we find out r, and r we can write r is equal to xi plus yj plus zk, and if we compare these two r, because this vector r is also vector and this is also vector, if two vectors are equal, then if the left hand side of two vector, that is r, is equal, then their right side will also be equal, and the coefficient of I here and the coefficient of unit vector I here both are equal, therefore we can take x is equal to t, y is equal to t square, and z is equal to t cube. Then we have to calculate f dot dr, and we can find out dr dt, dr dt from here, vector dr dt differentiated with respect to t, then this will become unit vector I plus 2 t unit vector j plus 3 t square unit vector k. Then integration from a to b f dot dr, and this f dot dr can be written as corresponding to a, the point is 0 0 0, that is t is equal to 0, because if x is equal to 0 and x is equal to t, then t is equal to also 0, t is equal to 0 to 1, that is t is equal to 1, we have all changes, t is equal to 0 to 1, and here is f dot dr dt, we have divided this dr by dt and multiply also by dt, then this will become 0 to 1, and the value of f, the value of f, and we write down the value of x and y in terms of t, then x is t, y t square, then this will become t cube unit vector I, t cube unit vector I, and this is z square, and the value of z is 3 t cube, and we put over here, then this will become t to the power 6 j minus t to the power 6 j, and here x, y, z, multiply x, y, and z, this will become t to the power 6, then this is your plus t to the power 6 k dot dr dt, and we have calculated dr dt as unit vector I plus 2 t unit vector j plus 3 t square unit vector k into dt, and I dot I is equal to 1, then this will become t cube, t cube, and this is t to the power 7 minus 2 t to the power 7, and this multiplied by this t to the power 8 plus 3 t to the power 8 into dt, integration runs over from 0 to 1, 2t7, this integrate, then this will become t to the power 4 upon 4 minus 2 t to the power 8 upon 8 plus 3 t to the power 9 upon 9, limit 0 to 1, and this will become 1 by 4 minus 1 by 4, because this will be cancelled, in place of t we have written 1, 1 by 4 plus 1 by 3, because this is 3, and if we put 0, that will be equal to 0 minus 0, and this will be cancelled, and the answer is 1 by 3.
so that vector f is equal to 2xy plus z cube unit vector I plus x square unit vector j plus 3x square z, not 3xz square into k is a conservative force field, is a conservative vective force field. Find the scalar potential. Second, find the scalar potential, find the work done and find the work done in moving an object in this field. From 1, minus 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 4. The question is 2xy plus z cube I plus x square j plus 3xz square k is a conservative force field. First we have to show this. This is a conservative force field and necessary and sufficient condition to show that any force field is conservative, therefore their curl will be equal to 0. So first we prove the force field is conservative. Therefore we find out the necessary and sufficient condition that curl F is equal to 0, that is del cross F is equal to 0, and del cross F can be written as I j k, and the coefficient of del, that is the coefficient of I j k in del, that is del x, del of del y, del of del z, and this is your 2xy plus z cube, and this is your x square, and this is your 3xz square. Then this is I. We expanding this determinant along first row. Then we take this I and delete this column and this row containing I, and the remaining thing is del y, del z, x square, 3xz square. First we take this into this minus this into this. This is first and this is second. First minus second. Then that is del of del y of 3xz square minus del of del z of x square, close, minus j, delete this column and the row containing this j. The remaining thing is del x of this, del x of this, minus del of del z of 2xy plus z cube, and this will become, we differentiate this with respect to x, that is del x of 3xz square minus del del z of two x y plus z cube plus k. Delete this column and this row, then differentiate del this with respect to x, that is del del x of x square minus del del y of 2xy plus z cube. Then if we differentiate this with respect to y, there is no y, the derivative will be equal to 0 and this is also 0, then I multiplied by 0 minus j multiplied by 0, because the derivative of this is 3z square, you can write down 3z square minus 3z square plus k, this is your 2x minus 2x and this is equal to 0. If the del cross f is 0, then force field is conservative. And if the force field is conservative, then F can be written as del phi. F dot dr. F can be written as del phi dot dr, del phi dot dr, and del phi dot dr can be written as this is del phi del x I plus del phi del y j plus del phi del del z k dot dr. The value of dr is I dx plus j dy plus k dz. Then I dot I is equal to 1. Therefore, this can be written as del phi del x dx plus del phi del y dy plus del phi del z dz. And this is nothing but d of phi. D of phi is equal to this much. Then from f is equal to del phi, and the value of f was xy plus z cube unit vector I plus x square unit vector j plus 3xz square unit vector k, and del phi is nothing but del phi del x I plus del phi del y j plus del phi del z k. These are the two vectors, this is f and this is del phi. If two vectors are equal, then their corresponding coefficient will be equal, that is del phi del x is nothing but 2xy plus z cube, and del phi del y is equal to x square, this is x square, and del phi del y del z, del z is equal to 3xz square. I will substitute over here, then this will become d phi डी फी इज इक्वल टू डेल फी डेल एक्स इक्वल टू टू एक्स वाई प्लस जेड क्यूब इंटू डी एक्स प्लस डेल फी डेल वाई इज एक्स स्क्वायर डी वाई प्लस डेल फी डेल जेड इज इक्वल टू थ्री एक्स जेड स्क्वायर डी जेड एंड वी रिक्वायर दिस फी देयर फोर वी अरेंज द टर्म ऑफ दिस एक्सप्रेशन इन सच ए वे दैट दिस वुड बी द डिफ्रेंशिएशन ऑफ सम टर्म्स इफ वी कैन एक्सप्रेस वी आर एबल टू एक्सप्रेस दिस राइट हैंड साइड इन द फॉर्म एज डेरिवेटिव ऑफ सम फंक्शन देन वी आर डन डी फाई इज इक्वल टू एंड वी देख वी सी दिस इज योर टू एक्स वाई डी एक्स एंड दिस इज योर एक्स स्क्वायर डी वाई दैट इज वी क्लब टूगेदर डी फाई इज इक्वल टू टू एक्स वाई डी एक्स प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर डी वाई एट वन प्लेस दिस इज जेड क्यूब डी एक्स प्लस जेड क्यूब डी एक्स प्लस थ्री एक्स जेड स्क्वायर डी जेड देन वी सी दैट दिस इज द डेरिवेटिव ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर वाई इफ वी अप्लाई द प्रोडक्ट रूल देन फर्स्ट फंक्शन डेरिवेटिव ऑफ सेकेंड फंक्शन दिस एंड डेरिवेटिव ऑफ दिस फंक्शन टू एक्स वाई एंड डेरिवेटिव ऑफ एक्स इज डी एक्स एंड दिस इज ऑल्सो द डेरिवेटिव ऑफ जेड क्यूब एक्स जेड क्यूब we if we integrate both sides